Let's start again from the beginning. Come, show me your form. Good. Again. Yeah. Very good. Such swordsmanship will serve you well in the field. But can the same be said of your spellcraft? The flames of the phoenix burn within you. Now let them burn without. Come, Clive. Rain fire down upon me. Keep them coming. Well done. You wield the Firebird's flames just as a first shield should.
You flatter me, my lord.
Or would you rather I flattened you? Can be arranged. Let's see if you can elude my blade.
After all,
your attacking prowess will count for naught if you don't live long enough to use it. On your toes, Lord Rossfield. Never take your eyes off your enemy.
Not quite. Nice try.
How did you dodge that? I was sure I had you.
That was amazing.
Good. Remember, Clive, your blade is not your only weapon. Quickness of thought and fleetness of foot are indispensable arms in any shield's arsenal. But you are not just any shield, are you? Show me what sets you apart from the rest. You have been blessed by the Phoenix, granted the use of its power. Call upon that power now to close on me. Well, I'm waiting. Would that all our shields could move so swiftly. Impressive. But even the most agile shield cannot hope to escape every blow. And death may come by a handful of cuts as easily as it comes by a thousand. There is only one way to ensure that you do not fall. Keep your wounds mended and your energies replenished. Speaking of which, my lord, you seem a little worse for wear. Now that won't do at all. That's better. Battle is a succession of pivotal moments, wherein life and death can be decided at a single stroke. You must be ready to utilize every tool at your disposal if you are to navigate a path to victory. Or at the very least, to ensure that you live to fight another day. Enough practice. It's time for the test. You've recovered from your soaking, I trust. I wouldn't want to kick a man while he's drowned.
I thought you'd never ask.
Come then, Lord Rossfield. Spar with me. If you believe yourself worthy to be called Shield of the Flame, then prove it.
As you wish, my lord.
Have at me, boy. Make proof of your strength.
You're sure to beat him this time.
You can do it, Clive. Just stay calm.
You're taking this seriously.
Keep going, Clive.
advice.
Remember, it is for us to protect His Highness, not the other way around.
Preparation is key. We must be ready to march at any time.
They've closed the gates.
Let's hope the side entrance is still open. Nice and quiet in here, isn't it? There's Joshua!
Do you understand? The power of the Phoenix dwells within Joshua. And Joshua alone. If any ill should befall him, it will be on your head.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
So the reports were true.
We should press on. There may be more ahead.
Ha!
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more.
Watch out, my lord. Some of their number are spell slingers.
And what a number! We'll all have our hands full here.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins. The herd? As if you have to ask.
Was one.
Shit! He's invited a friend! On your feet, Sir Wade.
Here it comes.
Founder, that's a swing and a half. Be ready to move when it winds up for another.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Yeah.
after him before he summons the rest. There he is. This ends now.
Keep clear of its maw, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its bite.
Come on!
Oh, that reeks! I said, stay away from its mouth!
Not quite.
Your guess is as good as mine. Won't be gone for long. Now for the final push, my lord.
Yeah!
Follow me, Your Highness.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
To help them. Everything's on fire.
Fall back, Your Highness! He's not one of us!
No. I must do my duty.